The value at which the frequency is highest is called the mode. And this certainly works in describing the distribution. In the case of a histogram, the mode would be this bin right here, and this bin right here. The most common value is the mode. And in this case, we can't see individual values, but we can see that most of the values rest within this bin. So the mode occurs here and here. The value in the middle of the distribution is called the median, and this would also work. We'll go more into depth later. And finally, the average is a statistic that rests at a specific spot in the middle of the distribution. We're going to elaborate on this in this lesson. The value where the frequency is the lowest, in this case, it's right here, and it looks to be about 72 or 75. And this most definitely would not represent the whole distribution, where there are a lot of scores here more towards 50. And the biggest value on the x-axis, again, that's here at about 75. Here, probably the biggest value is somewhere around 90. And that doesn't represent the whole distribution. So let's ignore these two. But we know that the mode, median, and average can all help describe the distributions. They each have strengths and weaknesses, and we'll explore all of these throughout this lesson.